Jürgen, with Chelsea obviously only 6 days away, how does that affect how you approach this in terms of minutes for the players, but any tactical tweaks as well you might want to iron out?
Yes, it doesn't affect it at all. It's 6 days until the next game, so we are used to having much shorter breaks between games. Step by step, the fresh legs should come back now. Different circumstance, different weather, all these kind of things, so I expect us to be there to put a proper shift in, to be honest. Yes, Maka on six tonight. And besides that, we give it a try.
against Liverpool.
Oh.
And it's got a really strong head.